前进，前进，前进进，和平发展，造福人类。我叫林新富。
Yeah. with me?
$1 trillion forgiven, because the banks don't need that trillion. The banks can't fail. The banks were given $16 trillion by the Federal Reserve at 0.2% interest.
Most of it unaccounted for.
Huh?
They get the money and it's unaccounted for.
Unaccounted for, the Defense Department lost $3 trillion. How in the hell do you lose $3 trillion and no one is held accountable? Donald Rumsfeld, remember him? Got us into work against the direction. He said we don't know where the money is. Yet they want to charge 5% per month on a card, a debit card. That's, look, 30 million people take your money out of Bank of America. Demand that your colleges and universities disinvest themselves. We had to say in the 1980s, we had to tell the banks, divest from anything in apartheid
system. And it worked.
And it worked. We got the banks and the others to get out of South Africa. You students have to go on general strike. Organize.
Organize.
And get your full pensions out of these corporations. Where do you think the pensions are going to go? Our blood system in these Goldman Sachs. Because it makes us interest. And where do they make money? On exploiting foreign labor. Right? So you've got. I'm planning to carry it on. WBAI Radio. We're here to fight. You ever hear of BAI Radio?
Yeah, I love it. Right. I got to renew my membership.
50 years. We are the only voice on radio in the U.S. that goes out to social media.
Ding!
That's just like Sarah Rowe.
What's Sarah Rowe?
Thank you so much.
Prospective police officers. I'm not getting people.
Yeah,
I'm getting people.
Thank you. Democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
Show me what
what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Show me what democracy looks like.
This is what democracy looks like.
Together. Stay on the sidewalk. Not like me. Just walk into the street.
Where are we coming?
Stay on the ground.
And I killed my very phone. at those people.
Yeah, and they're completely surrounded by the police, and they're gonna get fucked up. But it's like ridiculous.
My brother Santa Claus?
No, I was because I'm part of the I'm part of
They're just keeping control. I think they won't make trouble.
They're working up the bridge. Folks, I need you guys to step out of the way, please, folks. Yes. Okay. Please, step up on the side.
Catch anything, let us know, okay? Okay.
The people united will never be defeated. The people united. will never be defeated. The people united will never be defeated. The people united will never be defeated. The people united will never be defeated. The people united.
You're going to be in the news. You know, in Indiana, protest.
Young feminists and riot girls and stuff. It was fun. But I forgot that this was even happening. I got back.
Oh,
I got
really?
Back to the. I took the subway back down to the park and caught the tail end of this. And then walked up to the bridge.
Get your freedom back!
About 1,000 people, probably, or several hundred of them, anyway, split off and marched up the bridge to block.
I don't think there was any, whatever you call it, challenge to authority. It was pretty much one path across the bridge. Or you think there was some trouble in it?
Well, there's no permit for anything.
Oh,
I mean, they don't have a permit to be in that bar. They don't have a permit to march. They don't have a permit for anything. And so, you know, the whole thing's illegal as far as I can tell. But it's nonviolent. That's the important thing. I mean, the police would probably like an excuse to bash some heads, but actually, I mean, despite that one incident, the cops have been fairly well behaved and
bless the people, fuck the police.
And they probably, you know, I think a lot of them understand that it's Mayor Bloomberg who wants to take their pensions away. And it's us, and it's this group that wants to, wants the city workers and everybody else to keep their pensions. Most of the cops around the
park,
I've talked with a lot of demonstrators kind of established friendships and stuff with
the
cops. You know, there's only one bathroom down there. They're all using the bathroom in the McDonald's.
So they share that bathroom with the police?
Yeah, it's like half a block up from the park. So it's like there's this huge line of cops and demonstrators waiting to get into this John.
That's a nice story.
So it's pretty, you know, BYOTP.
Is there something at the other end that you know about?
Something down here?
Yeah, they're
going to
do it.
I don't know. I was asking somebody that, and they said there was going to be some kind of rally here. I think this is about as much, this may be as much rally as it is. I don't know how many people are staying on the bridge and how many people are off. There was a little bit of a crowd control on the bridge. It was not.
Oh.
There were a lot of people on cables. There were a lot of people, who climbed up on the cables and climbed up on light posts and were screaming shame, shame at the cops. There were several hundred people who marched up that traffic lane.
And delivered defense.
And blocked traffic. And the cops were, I didn't understand what was going on when I got on the bridge, because I was at the tail end of the march. But I got up on top of the bridge and there were just all these people shouting, let them go, shame, shame. And then you look over the bridge, over the side of the walkway part of it, and the people were, there was a very large number of people, probably several hundred anyway, who had blocked traffic, and they were all handcuffed. A lot of them were handcuffed and being, stuffed into paddy wagons. And then there was a bunch of them who were kind of, they had locked arms and were kind of refusing to, refusing to leave. So, to make it as long a traffic block as possible. But, I did not see the police beating anybody. And these cops down here, they're hearing the cheers and the cars honking in support, and they wonder, are we on the side of the people of New York, or are we on the side of Mayor Bloomberg?
Now, you heard about the 100 cops who didn't show up for work.
I heard about it.
Yeah!
no side streets.
People climbed up. It was crazy. People like climbed up this thing.
Last time I checked, you're only supposed to arrest people that commit crimes.
4x4, you waste tax dollars. 4x4. Come on. I don't pay you to arrest citizens.
Sad. You shouldn't have done that.
4x4, our tax dollars burn! Burn!
Anyway, guys.
You got him handcuffed? Why are you handcuffing them?
Instead of spending money on gas, we could spend it on school. They are arresting our citizens.
I would break the floor on the scooter.